Tiffany, it's Wei.
Oh, hi. How are you?
I'm good. Listen, you busy later?
You have a car here?
I'm working. Why?
I was thinking of dropping by Bam Bam to see you.
Oh, that'd be great. You want to sing karaoke?
Well, you have to get a few drinks in me first, but, maybe. I'll see you in a bit.
You got it. Bye-bye.
Sad that my life consists of sitting here watching you pick which car you want to drive.
Okay.
Hey, Tiffany.
Oh, you're here. I've got everything set up.
There's no escaping karaoke here, is there?
You want to sing first?
nice seeing you.
Uh-huh.
I'm not just another pretty face, you know. I'm very well educated. I know all the best places to shop and all the best places to party. Trust me.
Oh, you got something, Mama? Yeah.
Catch you around.
See you later.
Leo?
People are going to lose their minds when they hear my new
story. Your turn. She's a learned Mama.
Interested.
Yes, I know what you mean.
Here, Tom. She's a learned man.
I've been working on my one house key.
I'm not just another pretty face, you know. I'm very well educated.
My brother's doing
we don't get the fare we deserve.
Hey!
They want drugs. But how would
that's
they get this drugs in the first place?
Do you know?
Is there anything you'd like me to sing?
No, thanks. Maybe next time. I should get going.
Really? So soon? You don't want me to sit on your lap and sing for you? That's the kind of thing clients usually want.
Well, when you put it like that...
Let's go sing. You ready to go crazy? I'm a pro, so try to keep up.
Say a mad one, dear.